So, what goes in your green waste bin? The one with the lime green lid. Grass clippings and garden trimmings can go in, but please ensure branches are shorter than 50 centimetres and no thicker than 15 centimetres. Most importantly, remember it's green waste only, so no soil, plant pots, hoses, garden furniture, bin liners, nappies or builder's rubble, please. If you have a question or wish to order a green waste bin, call Toowoomba Regional Council on 131 872 or go to the TRC website.